What are you getting so mad about?
I ain't getting mad, Joker. I've been mad all my natural life.
I'm just telling you the facts a lot.
I don't want to hear it. I've been listening to that stuff all my life. For my wife, be nice. They throw me in solitary confinement and she said, be nice. Man short wait me when I turn in my crop. She said, be nice or you get in trouble. She teach my kid that same damn thing.
Never could get that woman to understand how I was feeling inside.
Hey!
What's Eddie wants to do?
Go carry groceries after school to supermarket.
Well, let him go. It's good for him to be business-minded.
I have to. She won't give me the 50 cents.
Why not?
Because we don't have it.
What do you tell the boy things like that for? Here you are, son.
Thanks, Daddy.
In fact, here's another 50 cents. Get yourself some fruit or something, or take a taxi cab to school. You know what I mean?
Hot dog!
I think you better get down and go to school, man.
Okay. Bye.
That's my boy.
Let me tell you something. I owe you nothing. If you carried that bag a million miles, you did what you were supposed to do. Because you brought me into this world. And from that day, you owed me everything you could ever do for me. Like I will owe my son if I ever have another. But you don't own me.
Was Mr. Colbert ever in this greenhouse, say, last night about midnight?
Gillespie.
Yeah.
You saw it.
I saw it.
Well, what are you gonna do about it?
I don't know.
We're gonna just ride and sometime walk in there back and just take it, huh?
That's right.
You're crazy.
Who's your friends, Kowalski?
Public Enemies 1 and 2.
I'm Dr. Brooks.
Yeah, they said you'd be up. Your first time here, isn't it, Doc?
That's right. Have an empty room?
Number 5.
Number 5. All right, let's get them in there right away.
What, you want to be booking them first? I'd like to turn them over.
I think it's important to examine them first, him in particular.
Okay. I don't want him. I want a white doctor.
We'll turn the lights out and you won't know the difference.
Haven't I got any rights?
No.
Who's the dude?
I earn that money. 10 hours a day, 7 days a week.
Colored can't earn that kind of money, boy. Hell, that's more than I make in a month. Now, where did you earn it?
Philadelphia.
Mississippi.
Pennsylvania.
Not just what you do up there, little old Pennsylvania, earn that kind of money.
I'm a police officer.
Hello?
Hello?
Please, don't move for a second.
I just talked Ivy into getting some shoes.
I don't need shoes.
Jenna, this is Jack Parks. Jack, this is my sister, Jenna.
Hello. You must be that marvelous Mr. Parks Tim's always talking about. You know Ivy, the one with all the trucks.
I never heard anything about
it. And this is Ivy Moore, Jack.
How do you do, Miss Moore?
Fine, I'm sure. I really don't need shoes.
Well, I don't see how you could do without a pair of those imported Italian Florentine flats. Well, I got a split.
And he lives forever.
What about that new exam you had to take? I thought you was a regular doctor already.
State board? Everybody's got to take it so you can get your license to practice.
Well, the boys are saying it's just for colored doctors.
Well, you can tell the boys it's for all doctors.
I bet they laid it on you.
No more than anybody else. They don't even ask your name. They give you a number.
They look at your number. They know. They got ways of knowing.
Oh, why don't you quit?
You know, I've been looking up the records, and you're a natural-born leader. Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, you are. Those guys out there, they like you very much. Now, don't be modest with me, Miller. You know that you're a little brighter, a little smarter than the rest of those guys.
Me?
Yeah. And every class needs a leader. You could be that leader, Miller. What you do, they'll do. You cooperate, and they'll follow you. How about it, Miller?
I don't know.
But I do know, Miller. How about it?
Sure, if you think so.
That's a boy.
Good.
That's fine, Miller. Oh, is that yours? Take it easy, man.
But we do need our roots, don't we? And where our roots are, our home is, wouldn't you say?
I would say that you're one of them socially conscious chicks, right?
Home to me is home. My family is my family. And whatever problems they've got, I've got them too.
Mr. Slade, sit down. Let's have a talk.
I think you're very devious.
Girl, blowing people's minds must be your hobby.
Girl, don't you ever hold still for 1 second?
Stay in London and find out.
You go to school?
Mm-mm. I'll start teaching next term. What's that?
Notre Dame.
You didn't even look.
Well, I didn't think they'd moved it.
I guess you pointed it out to lots of girls from here.
One or two.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe three.
Well, it's lovely.
So are you. And I've never said that to any of them before. Well, not more than one of them. Not more than one on this bridge.
You know, if I had a teacher like you when I went to school, boy, yeah, I would have learned some.
I think you've learned enough.
You are 30 years older than I am. You and your whole lousy generation believes the way it was for you is the way it's got to be. And not until your whole generation has lain down and died will the dead weight of you be off our backs. You understand? You've got to get off my back.
With
I think I'd better go and put it away.